Hi guys! So today we're gonna be asking people what IS means to them. So come on. Jessica! What does IS mean to you?
Oh, don't rain on my parade, Glee cast.
So, Nob.
Yes.
As a senior, what does IS mean to you?
So IS is if CS and business had a baby, you get your genetics from both your parents, but you can decide what you do with the skills that you have.
IS is a growing program, and you're growing with it. You get to see like the change in the program, and you get to like change how the program does stuff with you.
I feel like it's more like a little family. We're not too big of a major, but we're not that small either, so we have like a well enough connection throughout campus.
There's community around it. You can reach out to anyone because you've all had the same experience.
What opportunities has CMU IS helped you to discover?
Oh, this is easy.
I really like enjoy the flexibility of the major, so I like that I was able to explore a lot. But for me, what kind of interested me was the like kind of like the little entrepreneurial route of IS. Just because you're a tech major, you gotta go to tech.
True.
IS, a lot of the projects here are like laboratory.
Yeah.
So I feel like that's a good like stepping stone to working with other people, especially in like an entrepreneurial environment where you need to be collaborative.
From a career standpoint, I've had so much like that comes from IS that I've been able to learn and kind of translate that directly to the real world. Mm-hmm. That's the kind of like skills and things people care about.
We have a fantastic website created by our one and only.
Oh my goodness. Could you elaborate more on this resource?
This resource has everything IS. IS spotlights, internships opportunities, and also upcoming events like upcoming women IS appointments. Everything you need is there. It's really pretty. Like, go take a look yourself.
CMUIS.info.
Oh, dot info.
CMUIS.info. What has been your favorite IS class and why? All the professors are watching right now.
I think my favorite class was 67443, mobile application development. It's been my favorite class because I think it's like the true capstone of like bringing everything I was able to do in IS together. Everything you learn in your classes applies to it. Most of the careers that come out of IS are based on the kind of stuff and skills you do in here. And it was the most fun.
It's IS engagement class that was offered last fall for the first time. And there I taught these kids about information systems. It was super fun to like talk to them and see like a different part of Pittsburgh that I otherwise would have overlooked.
I'd say probably 272, the web application development one. I feel like that's the one that like really bridges everything together you've learned in the past 2 years, like all like the front end stuff as well as like the back end.
Problem solving, MVC, model view controllers.
MVC!
I really liked the intro course, the information systems video. It was like the first one I was like really hyped for. I was like, yes, finally learning something about my major. In the beginning, it teaches you like kind of like the business side of IS, which is kind of what I liked. Because I was like first going. I was like, that's when I was like trying to discover like the entrepreneur grounds. I was like, oh, this is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
And then they were like explain, oh, what business fail and blah, blah, blah. And I liked it because it was like a little mix of everything.
Uh-huh.
I've always felt like IS is something I can come back to. It's always like an organization that's been there for me. And it's something that I kind of have a responsibility and feel myself like being a part of. And if I ever am asked like what I do at CMU, like what I kind of like group up with the most, it would always be like CMU IS. I'm always proud when I see it on Instagram. I'm always proud and happy when I see it around. It's good. I think there's a lot of good stuff.
Thank you so much for joining us here today. Greatly appreciate it.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, okay. That should be good.
Okay.
And cut. 4 The Liberal Arts of Tech.
Teaches me about information technology.
Prof H.
Solving information problems.
My advisor, Gary.
It means flexibility.
Say it and then I say,
I'll just be like, what does IS mean to you?
Did you say?
Well, yeah, you can just go whenever. So,
oh, okay.
Yeah.
To me, IS means change the world.